Oh, this song is probably gonna like copyright. Yeah. That guy, right? Yes, yeah, right. Hey, it's Helen. Oh my God, they're gonna go in there. Seriously, Cafe Nero, all their handcuffs and shit. Oh shit. Alright, yeah, okay. We got 3NL124. Got that guy. 144G80. Man. Wait, let me see. Yeah, very dark windows. Area C, Zone 3, Washington Street Corridor. Lieutenant McMaster, Washington Street from Broomfield to Temple Place. Sergeant McKinnon, Washington Street from Broomfield Street to Summers Street. A bunch of other stuff. On the top, it's like Lieutenant Chicolo, something. Oh hell, you guys don't want to read it. I gotta get a really good camera to read all that shit. So what is this? Are you police officers?
Nah, get away from me. Back up, get away. Get away from me. I'm more working, get out of here.
You're not a police officer.
Get the fuck away from me. Alright. We're working, get out of here. Get the fuck away. The fuck away from me.
Which law is that?
Get
the fuck out of here, dude. See, if I beat your ass, this dude's gonna save you, the one you're fucking with.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, yeah.
It's called
a legal wiretapping. That thing. It's not about that. It's not about all that stuff, man.
If I beat your ass for filming, you're gonna call these guys to help you who you're fucking with.
And, well, there could be other, you know, things. It's not just this today. If that was the world, not the way the world was. Like, there would be other variables. Other variables that would come into play, you know? Like, I would adapt to that. And like, you make for Zoom things and stuff. Let me get this guy. Who's that guy? Is that the sergeant? He's here, man. It's that guy who's helping, man. Then he's gonna do that again, yeah. Like, oh my God, man, and then if we're gonna spank in the, in the ass, and the, God, man, well, fucking ass, man. How the hell is this? They're not. Let's see. Oh God, there's more in there. All these, all over the fucking place. Jesus. Okay, so we got these guys. I gotta get out of the reflection though. I wanna. So we get this. Then we got the fucking. Yeah, I mean, like Princess Diana, you know? Like, we're gonna make Princess Diana, like, drive 100 miles an hour. 100. Or something. Like that's all it's about, man. So I guess we're just gonna be doing peanut butter. Like so really that's something fucking weird. The deal. And then they don't wanna hear it either, you know? Yeah. Oh my God. Here's the footage would be good. I gotta get the shoes. Oh yeah, get all the shoes. See what else.
Right.
Is there what? What did you say?
Are you a fan from Pleasant Street?
Yeah.
I knew it. I knew I recognized you.
Yeah. What's your name and badge number?
McDonald, 1698.
All right.
Yeah.
I saw these two dudes, like, with beards, like, you know, that short trim beard. You know, I got one, I filmed him, and they're going by in those, kind of one of those SUVs. The back had the tail bumper, it was like really torn on the right. And when I'm doing the one guy, because it's got, they gotta be cops, and they had like the cage thing, you know, for the back, I guess. But when I'm looking at him, the one guy, he's like waving me off, and it, you know, any cop, I mean, usually cops, if they have a beard, they'd be like, don't be bitchy, you know what I mean? He's like not being bitchy. Like, I think, you know, like, yeah, it could be something else, you know what I mean? Like, you know, it's like some special forces that's not dealing with being an asshole to people, you know what I mean? You know, like, they're driving around, they're like, there's all kinds of shit going on now, you know what I mean? The fucking shit, it's getting crazy, you know? Like, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta, this is history, man. People aren't gonna believe this 50 years from now, you know? Maybe it's special forces. Ah, the one dude, he wasn't grumpy enough. Then you gotta be like a grump, grump, grump. Oh, that, you know. Oh. Wait a minute. Now, I gotta look. Now, see if I got a snitch that comes up and wants to know if he should come and punch me in the head from behind. You know what I mean? Well, yeah, I mean, you guys saw it, so I don't know. And then they all took off. The guy, I gotta punch him in the head from behind, or I got some other guy coming. You know, or that's like fucking, or it's that stuff, whatever way, but you know what I mean. So, we got the reflection. I got up. Ding, 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 ding. I hate downtown crossing. Oh yeah, they got all that shit. All those guys are a little like Santa's elves down there in the orange. But none of the undercover cops. They're just hiding out, man. And they got their street dudes. They would come and or steal my camera, you know, like they did with the resistance, or like hit him or something. I gotta get this thing fucking hooked on. I gotta get different. I got this cheap ass camera that so I don't wanna get stolen, but I gotta get this fucking shit. I gotta get this fucking hookup that can't break. I mean, can't get taken. I mean, like just a big old board and shit. No, different. There's got to be something. There's got to be. Or, yeah. I guess it'd be that, yeah. Oh, that's what you do. You have it so the shit. That's some shit. But like, yeah, get to the cameras, like, really fucking hot. Alright. Man. Fuck it. Know it, man. Ooh. Yeah. Their shit's gone, man, at retail. They're gonna drive all that fucking toxic shit out of business down there. It's so nasty down there. So good for you, Jim. What do we do? Oh, that's what that was. Oh, yeah. Now, getting paranoid, man. I'm good. Then you get the thing because they get the thing is you're putting. Oh, yeah, that's me. Oh no, man. Edgar Corral. No art. Hey, good work you're doing here.
Thank you.
Do you mind if I film you? Is that okay? Or?
Of course not.
Oh, great. You say yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Cool.
I don't mind.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm out doing this. And
you're gonna go to the 4 o'clock thing?
Oh, where is that? I'm so out of it, man. Like, where?
At the bandstand.
Okay. And what's that? Okay.
It's no honeymoon for Biden.
Oh, good. Oh, yeah.
And there are lots of groups. The Green Party, Extinction Rebellion.
Yeah. Yeah.
May Day Coalition.
Julian Assange didn't get pardoned today, right? He's in Trump's out, right?
Trump's and, out.
Fuck, man.
I know. Isn't that terrible?
Like, yeah, that's a thing.
Now, we're having a demonstration about Assange.
Oh, you are, yeah.
February 1st.
Yeah.
Monday.
Yeah. And see, that can happen to, like, stuff to me. Like, I film and stuff, you know? Like, it can get dangerous, you know? And it's like, fucking God, man. Yeah, even the Medicare for All, I kind of came around to that.
You what?
I came around to it, you know?
Yeah.
Like, because it's always a ripoff. You know, the medical stuff, it's a joke. They don't do your teeth, but they have all this fake psychology. You know, and they make the hospitals like a prison. You know what I'm saying? Just like, you know, Medicare for All is like saying, just fund it, you know what I mean? And put us in there. But that's like, it's gotten to the point where you got to get that. And then we fight that, you know what I mean? Because they do these bailouts, so-called. The money's just all transferred. And we have to do that. We have to just like, you know, have Medicare for All, because like when you study it, like all the rest of the world has it. So the presumption, so the presumption is that America's incorrect, even though America runs a different way, you know what I mean? And then you look at all the bailouts, all the police state, more prison here, you know. So I actually came around because I'm you know, I don't want to just waste money, you know. They all say all this stuff, like, you know, it's all this middle class people wanting, you know, talking about college, school, like whatever, it's just down the toilet money, you know what I mean? But, I mean, people need to get activated, like, in an institution before they can change it, too. You know, let me turn this off.